Texas DPS says the Andrews High School band director was among three men killed in a fiery crash. A bus carrying Andrews High School band members crashed with a pickup truck going the wrong way on I-20 Friday afternoon. The bus driver and the pickup driver also died. Two students on the bus are in a Lubbock hospital with critical injuries. The band was going to a football game between Andrews and Springtown. That game was postponed.